Comprehension, the Shoemaker and the Elves. Number 1. What does Pencil Elf do well? Pencil Elf draws good pictures. Number 2. What is Needle Elf good at? Needle Elf is good at sewing. Number 3. What did 3 elves make for Grandma and Grandpa? They made the shoes. Number 4. How can Grandma buy leather to make more shoes? A pretty girl bought the shoes elves made. Number 5. What were the elves doing when Grandma and Grandpa peeked through the door? They were making shoes for Grandma and Grandpa.